Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archeon.
The Oracle's call awakens the gods. That their blessings bind the king.
You all right? What did she say?
That Lunas awakening the six.
So if Gentiana's not mortal, then she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
To be forever young.
This one's no joke.
Focus.
So, Iris's story about Lady Luna Freya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archeon as soon as she fled the Crown City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
Come on, pick up.
No luck?
Probably got her phone on silent. Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening, but this is mind-blowing.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
covenant is forged, but the revelation awaits. Make now for the Storm Sender and let judgment be passed.
Noct! You okay?
Yeah. Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power's just waiting for you.
Journey to Fosha, the Eastern Hollow. The seal has been lifted. Deep within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
After Rama, we go see Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Lunafreya seeks the Hydrian as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up. Flying on a ship like that.
One more item to cross off the bucket list.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
We're still gonna visit the other royal tombs, right?
Of course. We've simply gone off-road for a spell.
Noct could definitely use a hand from his ancestors.
The dead can wait, but gods aren't always forgiving. Let us not keep the Fulgurian waiting.
Wow, this one's no joke.
Thank you. Knocked. Overhead.
Now, where did that car of ours drive off to?
We better find her before we set sail.
Can't leave the old girl behind.
Indeed.
So Nacht, right now you're still gathering your powers, but what do you do once you've found them all?
The calling is only a set of guiding principles.
Well, hopefully it'll guide him into taking down the Empire once and for all.
Yeah, like the sound of that.
Can't get a hold of her.
Iris?
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Your ancestors have our backs, and the gods are on our side. How cool is that?
Very, when you put it that way.
Empire will get what's coming to him.
Certainly doesn't seem as unlikely as it once...
What the hell?
Something's amiss.
Come on.
All this time, he was the Chancellor.
I'd had suspicions, but that was well beyond them.
He's awfully friendly for an enemy leader. What is the King's calling, exactly?
Well, become best buds with the gods, maybe?
Legend has it the King once stood alongside the Six in the battle to banish the darkness.
Darkness seems awfully vague.
Let there be light.
Cindy is the sweetest girl ever.
Here we go again.
Going out of her way to help us these past couple days. I'm sure she's had better things to do.
All for a lost cause. Now I feel bad for turning down the courtesy car.
A courtesy car's no regalia.
Hmm. would have felt like cheating.
That one was pretty close.
Which means we must be as well.
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Look, over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside? Here we are, Fosha Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
Oh, we're drifting into the deep end.
Come
way to find out, right?
Feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks round every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
Hey, Nacht. Check this out. Should be able to slip through.
Let's see.
Tight squeeze.
Huh. Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though.
Guess we could crawl through.
Don't lose your head.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Get lost.
You're on fire today.
No big deal.
Try this.
Not
Something's some kind of toxic.
Think we can fit through there?
Gotta try.
Hold on a second. This doesn't look good. You must be poisoned.
Again? Can't stop not. What can I say?
Sound?
Over here.
Pronto! Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! And why did it have to be a snake? That thing dragged me all the way over here!
Say your prayers.
They just keep coming.
Then we keep sending them back.
Hey, you all right?
Over here.
Everything okay? Come on, stay with me. See ya!
Must be some kind of toxin.
Gladio, do it!
Everyone form up!
Right here!
Yep.
No one missed a nice guy!
This is no joke.
Well, no, I'm not laughing.
Bring out the shiny sword!
What shiny sword?
Don't you have something that glows in the dark?
No. The power of kings. Reduced to a torch.
Killed.
Duly noted.
Thank you.
Let nothing stand in your way.
Grab my back. Always.
Bit off more than we can chew.
Any ideas? Anyone?
I'm comfortable just being alive.
She's here. I just know it.
Show yourself already!
Cool it.
Not?
Don't ask me, do it yourself.
Happy to have you back.
doomed! No! Pretty sure we're doomed!
It's nice knowing you guys.
One shot!
There's no room to swing a sword in here.
Let's make sure we hit the bad guys. Opening. Alright, boys, we're in the home stretch.
Catch now!
What was she talking about?
Beats me.
Something about her baby?
Yeah, if it's anything like her, I ain't going near it.
Oh. Do you guys see anything?
Nothing that's gonna snatch you up.
That's the last runestone.
Oh, finally.
All right.
Is it? The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
Hey, it stopped raining.
Guess Rama finally got sick of showers.
Up there, it's huge.
Way bigger than the last one we saw.
Yeah?
Your car.
Yeah.
Well, I found her, but she's at a base.
Oh.
Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet talking the Empire? That'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Thanks for the heads up. Later.
Who was that?
Cindy.
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And does she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. The Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh, boy.
Guess that just leaves one question.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
This is nothing more than conjecture, but I suspect that ship was due to arrive far earlier. The thunder and lightning must have slowed it down. There's a chance they intend to transport the Regalia back to Niflheim.
We ought to thank the Thunder God for buying us some time.
But that time is running out.
Yeah, it's run in and right off.
And here we are.
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Now that's what I call a good shot.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Roughed up pretty good there.
You're lucky to survive that.
Yeah, what with Prompto busy with the camera. Feeling refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.
Still can't get through.
Perhaps she's unable to answer.
But I told her to be ready and pick up when I call.
Let's hope she's all right. Umbra's the only one making deliveries. Wonder what Prina's up to.
Haven't seen her.
Probably because she's traveling around with her owner.
You know, I really miss that dog.
You don't appreciate what you have till it's gone.
Man, in that car we were unstoppable.
She was our home away from home.
Yeah.
Remember, just as scared of us.
Easy as they come. Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
If the ferry at Galden were running, we'd probably be in Alticia by now.
The port's still closed?
Safe to assume until we hear news to the contrary.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Buzz off! Imperials above us!
Thanks. The hunt is on.
Not my chocobo.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Oh man, my arms are killing me.
Do I dare ask why?
You know, just been pumping some iron, getting them gains.
Yeah, I think this group's only got room for one musclehead.
Then Gladio better step aside, cause these guns shoot to kill. Kayan before. Is it famous?
Not among masses, but its harbor was home to His Majesty's ship.
Bet everything's just the way he left it 30 years ago.
So, we found a harbor. Do we have a ship?
Maybe.
If not, we'll find one of those too.
How?
Died down.
Oh yeah, forgot about those.